Hello, everybody, and welcome to Wednesday Wisdom. My name is Dr. Cameron Garber. I am here with Body Smart. With Wednesday Wisdom, we love to give you some of our best tips for helping you to stay healthy and on the road, because that's what we love to do here at Body Smart. So our tip this week, we've been talking about knee pain, and so many runners have knee pain, and it's one of the biggest excuses that I hear for why people stop running is like, oh, my knees hurt too bad, or oh, it was bad for my knees. Let me tell you, it is not bad for your knees, but it can be if you run incorrectly. And so one of the things that you need to do if you're experiencing knee pain is get some help. So find a local professional that can really help you that is a runner. I think that's one of the biggest keys, because runners get runners. We get that you don't want to have to stop running, and that stopping running sounds like the worst idea ever. But get in and get help before you have to stop running, before the pain gets so bad that you can't run anymore. So get in, get help, and find somebody that can help you. We would love to help you. If you're here in our area here in Utah, we help people all the way from Provo, Orem, to Vernal, to Park City, to Harriman. We have patients coming in from all around, so we would love to help you. We've even had some from Vernal, Tooele, I mean. So like really, because we get runners, we get people that come in from all around. One of the things that we do to help runners, we love giving back to the running community, is we see people at the running shops here kind of in the valley. So two that we're at consistently is the Utah Running Shop in Ogden. Every Friday from 11 to 2, we're there at the Utah Running Shop. And then the Wasatch Running Center in Centerville, we hang out there from Friday from 1 to 4. And so we're there to be available for runners to ask questions, to get help. It's all totally free. You can come on in, get your free screening evaluation. We call it our free first look. Let us take a look, see if we can answer your question, see what we can do to help your knee pain so it's not killing you and so that you can stay on the road. Those free first look visits are so helpful at answering those questions and really try and give you some hope that you can keep running and squash a lot of the fears of what's going to happen. We can answer those questions based on your body and what we're finding as to what you can expect and what you need to do to get the most bang for your buck out of your training and help you be successful. So come join us at those free screenings, or if you can't make it on Fridays, give us a call at the clinic and we'll still do one of those free first look visits for you. So we love to help keep runners on the road. That's our whole purpose here at Body Smart. And so let's help you too if you're battling with knee pain, or if it's somebody that you know, definitely share this with them. Help them get in to come and see us so that we can help them. Like, follow, share, subscribe, all of those things so that you can get all of our best tips to helping you stay on the road and stay healthy. So there's your Wednesday Wisdom for this week.